listen to my voice. Yeah, okay. So, have you ever read this traditional book? Maybe I think textbook that we have in Malaysia, particularly, is a quite fails to attract the user attention. It fails to maintain the attention among the kids to learn or to understand about the concept being displayed to them. Because what's the problem with the books? Because you can see here, it's just static images, and just to engage with the elements being displayed in the books. So now I'm introducing this book, available in my room, but not in the market yet. So we hope that this book can be commercialized successfully. Okay, so as you can see here, the quality of this book, by embedding the VR, AR technology, what we call augmented reality technology. So basically, how we ensure that this book is immersive, interactive, and able to attract people or users or kids to learn about the materials being displayed to them. So basically, we have, for example, we have 3D animation or visualization or include as well in the book. So basically, we believe and we are confident that this product can be commercialized and even extended in the future. Success Pratica, it has shown that the use of AR in the education and thoughts, as you can see in the middle bar, there's a blue bar, there's a huge upward increase or trend. Starting beginning 2014, 2016 onwards, we have even significant increase in the use of AR technology in the education in the books. So, secondly, we can, for the second reason, is based on the big number of the schools that we have in Malaysia, and also the kindergarten objects more in a way that's more exciting and attractive to them. And then the third, but not least, based on our actual experience in the exhibition and in the showcase that we have participated, we have received huge, we have received overwhelming acceptance from. Should be less than that.
Yes.
Yeah.
And this product actually got support like a battery or.
We have the CD. We can use our for example.
Are there the information to this journey, then you can have it there.
Okay.
Okay. Money name, okay, take another, they will sell the app.
Okay, sorry for the technical problem that we had earlier. So I'd like to introduce the demo of our products. So basically the way it works is that basically you have to project, for example in this case we have a laptop, so you have to project the books on the screen, or if you have like an iPad, for example, let's say this is your iPad, then what you can do basically, you just need to, let's say that this is the book, so you project the book there, so you can see the object, you project the 3D object being projected to you. Okay, so let's have a look.
Hello, little friends. I'm a tiger, and tigers are the largest of the cat family. I live in the forest. Actually, you will find that all tigers live in the forests of Asia. I was born here 7 years ago. As a cub, I was born helpless and blind, like all cubs. After a week, my eyes opened, and within 2 years, I became an adult. My mom taught me how to hunt and catch my food. Tigers are carnivores or meat eaters, and we chase other animals like wild pigs, buffaloes, deer, or even small bears.